Good evening. Welcome to the 2020 virtual FHS Distinguished Scholars Banquet. I am Dan Pickens, principal of Farmington High School. I have the honor this evening of starting off our ceremony and celebrating with you the accomplishments of these fine students from the class of 2020, who have worked hard, persevered, and challenged themselves in order to graduate as Distinguished Scholars. Not only have these students distinguished themselves in the classroom, but they are also leaders in many of our FHS activities, clubs, and teams. Traditionally, this is one of my favorite nights of the year. Unfortunately, we won't be able to spend the night physically together, but we have done the best we can to come together virtually to celebrate. The most special part of the night is recognizing the bond that our teachers and students have built during their learning careers. I love to hear the stories of how much a teacher can impact a student's life, and also how students can impact teachers' lives. During the video, I would encourage students to listen to each other's stories, recognize how even the littlest things can have a huge impact on someone's life. While not physically in attendance this year, I would like to take a moment to recognize a few members of our FHS community that have made all of this possible. First, Superintendent Jason Berg. Thank you for supporting and all of our staff and students, even if our ideas are sometimes a bit crazy. FHS administrators Laura Pierce, Laura Wagner, John Lund, and Bill Cheetah, thank you for supporting the school community, working with teachers, helping students, and much, much more. FHS counselors Chelsea Newman, Louise Usanase, Barbara Walker, Jerry Fow, Alyssa Belko, and Nathan Yeager. Thank you for all you do to support our students and help them achieve their highest aspirations. ISD 192 school board members Steve Carrero, Jake Cordes, Melissa Saucer, Julie Singwald, Jacqueline Doyle, and Rebecca Coletta. Thank you for trusting the FHS administration to make decisions in the best interest of our students. Our FHS video crew, Randy Mathis and Mark Tauchi, thank you especially this year, as you are thrust into a world where virtual celebrations have become the norm. You strive for protection and have put in countless hours of overtime so that we can celebrate and honor the class of 2020. FHS Distinguished Scholars, please enjoy your meals and your evening. This time, I'll hand it off to Mr. John Lund, who has worked hard organizing this event. He has some words of congratulations for all of you.
Hello, class of 2020, FHS Distinguished Scholars. I'm Mr. Lund, assistant principal here at FHS, and the great Principal Pickens allowed me this opportunity to address you all. So many of you have touched my life in the past few years, as I had a number of you in AP Bio before my role as assistant principal. In fact, 72.72% of you were in my AP Bio class. Causation or correlation? Well, after some number crunching and some chi-square analysis, I have my answer. The class of 2020 has held a special place in my heart, even more so now after enduring these conditions. Likewise, the distinguished scholars of 2020 were destined for greatness regardless of these conditions. And now through grit and perseverance that you've shown to not just endure these conditions, but to overcome them and still succeed, those characteristics are going to serve you well in the next steps of your life. Trust me. I love the class of 2020. Thank you, and good luck.
The teacher I'm choosing to honor tonight is Rachel Bauman. Though I've never been in her academic class, she's been a really big part of my high school experience. I first met her as a junior joining the debate team, and I remember being wowed by the quality of her team. She is truly an extraordinary coach who coached me and my teammates to really high levels of success we never could have achieved without her. And debate has been among my favorite high school memories. It's opened a lot of doors for me, and I'm super duper thankful for all that she's done for me through that.
I am really honored to be recognized by Claire Nelson tonight. Claire is the kind of person who, once she sees something that she wants, she goes after it and she's almost always able to get it. And I admire that a lot about Claire. Not only was she one of the original generation policy debaters at Farmington, but she was also able to serve as an advocate on the Minnesota Youth Council this year, and I was honored to be her mentor. You'll do great things, Claire, and I'm super proud of you. Congratulations.
The teacher that I have the pleasure to introduce is Ms. Beckman. Ms. Beckman is a math teacher at Farmington High School, but she's also involved in many clubs and organizations throughout the school, including National Honor Society, FHS Creates Change, and Speech Team. Although I've never had Ms. Beckman as a teacher, she has taught me the importance of volunteering in order to help out your community. Thank you for all that you do for me and the students at Farmington High School, Ms. Beckman. Keep doing what you do.
I feel super honored to be recognized by Ryan Rouleau because I've always said he's more responsible than I am, and I still think that's true. I think one story that exemplifies who Ryan is I was so stressed out running around my second hour. I was trying to answer everybody's questions. I had a team teacher trying to answer everybody's questions, and all of a sudden I hear this deep voice, and I turn around, and Ryan had come to visit, and he was just in my classroom and saw a hand raise and asked the student who needs help. So if that doesn't tell you who Ryan is, I don't know what does. Thanks again, Ryan.
I chose Katie Beckman for the teacher who most inspired me. I always loved the way she lectured and the creative assignments and activities she had for us. And I always loved going to her class, and she further inspired me to become a teacher myself. So
I'm so lucky to have had Emma in class. She did such a great job in world history of helping me whenever nobody would answer anything in class discussions. Her homework was just phenomenal, so analytical, so intellectual and above really her years. And she's just a really kind and good person. And also she did a great job of giving side eye to people that were annoying her. They never knew it, but I did. At any rate, congrats, Emma. Thanks for including me in your special award night.
So my teacher was Ms. Beckman, and I had her for AP Euro all three tries last year, and she just made history super fun to learn. She had a lot of activities, and she's just really funny. But even beyond that, she was always there for me. Like, I could always go to talk to her for things outside of the classroom if I ever needed to, like, rant or vent or ask questions about senior year or anything. And she would also always give me fruit snacks if I wanted them. So for everything you've done for me, I'm so grateful. Thank you.
Hey, Charlie, I really want to thank you for including me in your special honor. I'm really going to miss all the times you came and stole candy out of my room, or your questionable sports takes, particularly on Chicago sports, and also your even more questionable dance moves. But in all seriousness, I'm going to miss you, and I know you'll do well next year. And please come back and visit, or, you know, at least send me a few sweet new dance moves.
Coach Carpentier was my basketball coach for the last 5 years. She taught me everything and more. I'm so unbelievably lucky that I have someone like her by my side supporting me through my life, basically. I'll always have her in my life. Her family is amazing, and I've just learned so much from her. She's made me into who I am today, and I'm forever grateful. Thank you, Coach Carpentier.
Morgan, it's always a privilege to speak about you. Your work ethic in the classroom, within your leadership roles, in student organizations, and on the court and field has been outstanding. It has been an honor to witness your growth as a person since the eighth grade. You are humble, confident, selfless, caring, a leader, and a phenomenal teammate. Always remember to stay the course, try new things, enjoy the journey and the process, but most importantly, be you. I have absolutely loved working with you in the classroom and on the court. Congratulations on earning a Distinguished Scholar Award at FHS. You deserve it.
Hi, I'm Sydney Hubbard, and I chose Ms. Kasim as my teacher. She was always available for me to go and talk to her if I had any questions, and when I had to leave class early to do sports. She always made class fun by her teaching style and the jokes she made, and she was always someone I could go and talk to. And I took her criminology course, which I loved and which inspired me to take criminology courses into college. So Ms. Kasim, thank you so much for all that you've done for me.
Hi, Sydney. You are one of those students who are just destined for pretty amazing things, and I can't wait to see what Hamlin has to offer you. I'm so excited that you are interested in criminology and criminal justice, and you're going to be looking into more of those classes as you move on. Your smile, your kind presence are going to be sorely missed in the hallways at Farmington High School. I wish you all the best of luck.
So my teacher is Ms. Kasim. I had Ms. Kasim for world history and politics and government last year and criminal justice this year. I enjoyed her classes so much that I TA'd for her for one trimester this year as well. She's a great teacher, and I always had a lot of fun being in her classroom. She took the time to get to know me personally, and I could talk to her about things that weren't just related to school. So thanks, Ms. Kasim.
Hi, Ashley. Thank you so much for being such a great presence in the classroom. I have been lucky enough to have you four times in these last 2 years. I've loved our conversations with the election when you were my TA. I've loved our conversations after the Google meets this spring with criminal justice. I wish you all the best of luck as you continue on to UMD. You're gonna rock it.
Hi there, my name is Abby Beck, and today I really wanted to thank Mrs. Cherwinka. She's such an amazing teacher. She teaches graphic design, and I adored graphic design. It was such a fun class. I loved being able to go there every day and to just put my all into whatever project I was working on. So I just really wanted to thank you, Mrs. Cherwinka, for being such an amazing teacher and for introducing me to something that I'm really passionate about. So thank you.
Hi, Abby. Congratulations on being one of the 2020 FHS Distinguished Scholars. Thank you so much for honoring me as your staff member for this great occasion. Here's one of the artworks that I will save for many years and show to many of my students whenever I roll out this project. It's one of the many that I saved from you this year. You're a talented artist and a great kid. Good luck next year. Stay in touch.
Hi, I'm Adrian Thompson, and my guest is Madame Deer. I had Madame Deer a lot throughout high school and even in eighth grade for French, so I've known her for a long time. And she's always been such a kind and awesome teacher, and she's so amazing and fun to be around. And one of my favorite memories with Madame is when I went to France with her in the French classes last summer, and we just had so much fun exploring France, and it was so great just to be there with her.
Adrienne, bonjour et félicitations. Congratulations, I'm so proud of you and of all of your accomplishments. You know, as long as we have worked together, you have always been one of a kind, whether it is dancing the Adrienne at French camp as an eighth grader or being my total rock star traveler on the French trip. We have had so many shared memories together. You are an amazing human. I am so proud of you and can't wait to see what the future holds. A l'aventure.
I just really want to thank Ms. Dimmage for supporting me throughout my high school tenure, freshman to senior, and for encouraging me to stay in choir and creating an amazing environment. I learned from her especially that academic success doesn't only require you take the hardest classes possible and to succeed and excel in all of them, but actually to be in something like choir has helped me find a mental balance and happiness. And I think her, Mr. Onsorg, and the choir community have helped be the key to me receiving this honor.
My name is Megan Dimmich, and I'm one of the choir directors at Farmington High School. I'm honored to be invited to this event by Jacob Duncan. Jacob is such a hilarious, thoughtful, and caring guy. He brings so much intellect and humor to each rehearsal, and I've loved getting to know him even better this year. I'm so thankful for his presence the past 4 years and his super low notes. Congrats, Jacob.
Ms. Dimmich has been my choir director for the past year, and in that year I've grown a ton. She's taught me to be confident in myself and in my singing, and just overall created a warm, welcoming environment where everyone just feels like they belong. But beyond that, she has never failed to reach out asking how my family is doing, asking how I'm doing, how school is going, and really just has been an amazing person that I know I can just always lean on. Thank you so much, Ms. Dimmich, for the laughs and for all the memories. You will always be an inspiration.
I'm so glad Emma joined choir. I just wish it would have been sooner so we had more time. She is a ray of sunshine, has a smile that can light up the room, and is a blast to be around. I'm proud of how she's jumped into choir with both feet and worked so hard. Congrats, Emma.
Ms. Dimmich is someone who has supported me and encouraged me all throughout high school. She's gotten me through the hard days by letting me cry in her office after stressful events, but she's also there in my best moments, whether it was singing a solo or giving a speech. She supports me in everything I do, whether it's academics, athletics, student council, choir, literally whatever I do, she's there. There are no words to express my gratitude for her, and there's no doubt that she's more than a teacher to me. She is a forever friend.
I have been lucky enough to have Hallie every day for the past 4 years. She is a co-choir president and a rock in our program, both for her peers and for me. I've loved watching her grow throughout her 4 years and know her future is bright. Congrats, Hallie.
Hi, I'm Maya O'Reilly, and I struggled a lot academically in elementary school, so I owe Ms. Goodwin a huge thank you for tutoring me. She was very, very patient with me and taught me that learning isn't just about natural ability, but how much time and effort you put into it. So thank you so much, Ms. Goodwin. I appreciate all the support you've given me.
I am honored and so very touched to be Maya O'Reilly's guest at this virtual Distinguished Scholars Banquet. It does not surprise me at all that Maya is being recognized this evening. She's always been such a hard worker. Maya is one of my tutoring students back in elementary school. Look how far you've come, Maya. Good luck at St. Kate's next year in their honors program. The future is yours, and I cannot wait to see where it takes you.
I chose to nominate Mr. Hall because he's been a very supportive teacher for my whole high school career, whose classroom was always a safe zone where anyone could make whatever they wanted without being judged, and he always cherished the learning that happened more than the end result.
Hello, Emily Novotny. As I said before, when you communicated with me about being invited to the Distinguished Scholars Banquet, you are wise beyond your years, and you are right about some of the things that you said in your message to me. You are a student I will miss next year. Our conversations, your philosophy on life, your approach to your artwork. I, as a teacher, have learned so much from you that I put in my own work, and I can't tell you thank you enough. I know that whatever you pursue later in life, you will be very successful at. You are a very bright and determined young lady, and I can't wait to see what you do. Always remember, you still have to keep that promise to me. As soon as you get your shop going, you've got a promise to fulfill with me. I will miss you greatly next year.
Hi, my name is Seth Krause. The teacher that I have chosen who has been a huge support to me is Ryan Heyman. I did not get to have him as a teacher in the classroom, but he has taught me countless life lessons on the pool deck as my high school swimming coach over the past 5 years. Family first, then school, then swim. Good priorities and a great role model of fairness, dedication, and heart. Thank you, Coach Heyman.
Well, first off, to be a mentor to Seth Krause is a great honor. I know he comes from a long line of very positive, influential people, from his parents to teachers and other coaches. Not only being a great athlete, he's also a great student. And him being the role model that he has been, I truly hope and believe that it will be carried on to the younger athletes in Farmington Boys Swim and Dive.
This year, after taking SCSU Geography, I wanted to honor Mr. Helmstetter. His class was one of the funnest ones I've ever taken at FHS because he made it really interesting from other classes. We went to SCSU, a temple, and he brought in lots of people to teach us more about the world. He had us focus on current events too and made sure that we could have real world discussions after taking the class. He's made me want to travel all over the world now, including Indonesia.
Hey, this is Mr. Helmstetter, and I'm here to talk and celebrate Tommy Gallagher, and all his accomplishments, and wish him the best moving forward. I had the opportunity to meet him and get to know him in geography class this year. I love talking about and theorizing about world politics, world government, economics, cultures throughout the world. Absolutely enjoyed it. Tommy, you're the life of a classroom of your senior class. Good luck in the future, and thank you so much for all the TikTok knowledge you've given me and so many others. All right, have a good year.
I'm Michael Groves, and it's with great pleasure that I introduce my teacher guest, Mrs. Halls. Now, I had Mrs. Halls in ninth grade for civics, and I had her again this senior year for current events. Mrs. Halls, I just want to let you know that your friendly smile every day always deeply resonated with me, and I just want to thank you for the passion that you have towards education and the passion that you've had towards each and every one of your students.
Hi, Michael. You know it's challenging for me to keep this to 30 seconds when you know how much I love to talk. Well, I will just say to everyone here that Michael Groves is an amazing young man, and it was a huge blessing to have him in my class for ninth grade civics and again in current events. Deep thinker, kind, compassionate, wonderful human being. Can't wait to see what you accomplish in the future. It's going to be great.
So my teacher is Ms. Johnson. I had Ms. Johnson for AP Stats for one trimester last year. She was an amazing teacher, always explaining things in different ways and helping us if we had any questions. But I've known her for a few more years before I took Stats. We go to the same church and we're both very active at church. I've taught her kids in Bible school for years. So she's just always kind of been a role model for me of what I want to be as an adult, because I want to be a teacher. what I want to be as a parent and what I want to be as someone who will go to church in the future. So thanks, Ms. Johnson.
Hey, Lexi. Thanks for inviting me to the Distinguished Scholars Banquet. I loved having you in AP Stats last year. You've been a wonderful NHS member for the last 2 years, but even more so, an amazing Bible school teacher to Devin and Austin over the last 4 years. We're really going to miss you. We're so happy for you. Congratulations.
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 I just want to thank Mr. Carriage for being an amazing RAM teacher for my first 2 years of high school. And while I really miss not being in his RAM class anymore, I'm glad that he gave me the idea to become a PSEO student and for encouraging me to stick with it throughout my junior and senior years. So thank you for inspiring and making class fun at the same time.
Congratulations, Ashley. I want to thank you for letting me be your invited guest to our virtual event. Your hard work and your post-secondary education options have paid off. I'm so glad that you will be finishing high school with an abundance of college credit. Congratulations and good luck going forward in the future.
Hi, my name is Hunter Edelman, and I'd like to recognize Mr. Carriage. He was my RAMP teacher and he also taught me economics. Through our RAMP class, I saw him every day, and through that we gained a really close relationship. He also taught me how to be a better student, how to invest my time in things that I actually enjoy, and also taught me a lot about life. He talked about how the importance of your word, when you say something, you always follow through, and how to attack a certain task at hand. He also taught me how to be there for someone, like he has been there for me these past 4 years. So I just wanted to say thank you, Mr. Carriage.
Hi, Hunter. First off, thanks for inviting me as your guest to our virtual celebration. Congratulations on your graduation, and well done on 4 years of hard work. As you continue to pursue your interests in the future, do know that I will gladly step on a plane with you anytime. Congratulations again.
Hi, my name is Cassandra Johnson, and I have the pleasure of introducing Ms. Keenberger. Not only is she my wonderful RAMP teacher, but I was also lucky enough to be under her tutelage for choreography in 3 years of our school's musicals. She constantly provides me with unconditional support, and her energy and positivity have helped me stay positive throughout some of high school's more trying times.
Hello, my name is Amy Keenberger, and I've had the great pleasure to have Cass Johnson in my RAMP and academic support for 4 years in the musicals and on speech team. Every morning when Cass would check in, she always asked me how I was doing. I have never met a teenager who genuinely cares about others the way that Cass does. Thank you, Cass, for including me in your special day. I am really going to miss your beautiful ray of sunshine in my classroom and on stage next year. Congratulations.
Mr. Klein influences my academic and personal growth greatly. He has shown me that taking on the role as a teacher comes with the great responsibility of showing students the importance of appreciating. Mr. Klein has taught me how to overcome hardships, have an optimistic mindset, and most importantly, shown me the power of kindness and dedication. I will forever be grateful for everything he has taught me. Thank you, Mr. Klein.
I am honored to be chosen by Michelle Sanchez. Michelle, I just want to say that you were such an amazing student, and not even in class, mainly when you were just in my room, I was asking for different ways that you could help out me or other students. So I just want to say that you've taught me a lot about staying true to your values, about being yourself, and I look forward to seeing all the things that you do in the future.
Hi, my name is Katie, and the teacher I chose to recognize is Ms. Lund. Her psychology class was a highlight of my day. From her fun, loving, and caring personality to the laughs and stories we shared after class, she's taught me the importance of relationships, making connections, and to always make the most of every situation. In the short time that I've gotten to know Ms. Lund, she's made a positive impact in my life and has become a role model as to what I want to be when I get older. Ms. Lund, I want to thank you for everything you've done for me, and I appreciate you so much.
Hi, Katie. Thank you so much for allowing me to help you celebrate this momentous occasion. I've enjoyed getting to know you over the course of your senior year. You are kind, compassionate, you're a deep thinker. You are a hard worker, you've made sacrifices, all while maintaining a high level of integrity. You have so much to offer, and I can't wait to see what the future holds for you. Stay in touch.
Mrs. Lund, I want you to know that your psychology class was a highlight of every single day at school for me. If you have taught me anything, it is to take on any challenge I face in life with a bold and determined attitude.
I'm going to miss your outgoing, loving, and supportive self, but most of all, I'm going to miss the stories and laughs we shared after class each day. Your impact on me has been significant, and no words can explain how thankful and honored I am to have been able to build a relationship with you.
Congrats to you, Izzy. I am honored that you chose me to help you celebrate this special occasion. I appreciate all the times you ask questions in class. For you, learning is a passion, not a duty. I also enjoyed all the before and after conversations that we would have. You are not only a top-notch student, it is evident you are an amazing athlete, sister, daughter, and friend. A genuinely authentic human being, and the world is simply a better place with you in it.
I first met Mr. Lund in 10th grade, and I feel so fortunate to have met him. He pushes me to be my best, even when I'm not confident in my own abilities. With his help, I've learned that hard work and dedication truly pay off. He's helped me through my many, many emotional breakdowns, and I'm so appreciative of that. He's taught me to control the things I can control, rather than worry about the uncertainties in life. Mr. Lund, thank you for being my teacher, my friend, my role model, and one of my biggest supporters throughout my high school experience.
Congrats, Maljaw 01. You're a rock star. You're in the AP Bio Hall of Fame both as a student and as a TA. I'll always appreciate those times when things got hard and the tears started flying and the content was just too much. You were able to calm me down and you were able to get my mind right and help me with any bio questions I had. It's been a pleasure to see you grow into the bright, beautiful person that you are, although it's a little annoying that you're smarter than me and you cheat at trivia crack. Remember, when times do get tough, every little thing's gonna be all right.
Hey, I'm not really sure there's a specific way to do all this, but my teacher is Mr. Mariska. He's been a tremendous influence on my life both inside and outside the classroom. He was my private lesson teacher for 2 years, teaching me one of the most important lessons of all time, which is you have to do the work if you want results. I know I have to keep it short though, so I won't take up too much longer, but Mr. Mariska, this one goes out to you. I won't ever forget you, and I think that you've done so much more for me than you'll ever realize. Sorry I don't get to end the school year with you in person, but have a great summer, and I'll see you around.
Hey, Kaylin. Working with you the past 4 years has been a true gift. From one trombone player to another, I didn't have half your skills or abilities or talents halfway through my college career that you already have as a high school student. The experiences that you've had and the things that you've shared with all of us is something that I will never forget. Good luck in the future and congratulations.
Hi, my name is Megan and I chose Mr. Mariska as my teacher because of his very energetic and positive personality. He never fails to make me laugh no matter what kind of day I was having at school. And I was very lucky to have him for all 4 years of high school. So Mariska, thank you so much for always being a positive light in my life, and I appreciate you so, so much.
Megan, how fun has it been seeing your smiling face coming to band every day for the past 4 years? I'm gonna miss that so much, and I cherish the memories of hanging out with you in Hawaii and all of those great moments. It's been a true pleasure, and I'm so honored that you chose me. I'm really, really proud of you, and I know that you're going to do amazing things in the future. Congrats.
Thank you, Mr. Mariska, for everything you've done for me and for your support with starting Sound 9 and helping us set up performances and getting music and play at the band brunch and the band concert. And thank you for supporting me as a musician in your band. You've helped me become a better musician and a better student over the years, and I'm really appreciative of that. Thank you.
Hey, Riley. I just want to say congratulations, and I'm so proud of you. You've been one of those students over the past 4 years that truly embodies the spirit of a quiet leader, just behind the scenes, always doing the thing you're supposed to be doing. And your passion for music made itself evident when you joined the marching band, and then especially your senior year when you started your own small ensemble, the Street Brass Sound 9 Group. Thank you for everything, and congratulations.
Hi, my name is Rachel, and when I was asked to select a teacher who's been a big influence in my education, I immediately thought of Mr. Mariska. He's been this really steady presence ever since I first stepped foot in high school. He gives amazing pep talks, he has great social media presence, and he knows how to make the best of absolutely every situation. It takes a really special teacher and person to be recognized by 4 different Distinguished Scholar students. So congrats, and congrats on finishing your 4th year at FHS, just like me.
Hey Rachel, you've done so much for the band program, and most people don't even know about it. It's all the behind the scenes work that you've helped us with as a drum captain and as a section leader. You know, scheduling people for pep band and filling in at Allstate at the last minute when we needed you. I'm so proud of you. Congrats on everything, and I can't wait to see what you do in the future.
Mr. Mead made one of the most difficult classes I've ever taken, also one of the most enjoyable. He always has some fun story that may or may not actually relate to the lesson, but it's always a great story anyways. He's also always there in the morning to help with any questions relating to the labs or the homework that we have, and he always does a great job of explaining anything that someone is confused on and how to do it without actually giving them the answer.
I want to thank Jack Hetland for inviting me to the Distinguished Scholars Banquet. Jack was in my SCSU physics class, and I could always count on Jack to ask great questions. I wish you all the best of luck as you continue your studies in aeronautical or marine engineering, and hope to hear from you again.
Hi, I'm Grant Hubble, and I'd like to honor Mr. Mead. I've only known Mr. Mead for 1 year, but I had him as a teacher for Diversity Club and SCSU Physics. Physics wasn't one of my best classes, but it was definitely one of my favorite. Whether it was from finding the exit velocity of a Nerf gun bullet to visiting the SCSU campus and overeating at their buffet, this class was always the highlight of my day. Unless it was a quiz day, those usually weren't the best. Jokes aside, I'd like to thank everything Mr. Mead's done for me and other students at FHS.
I want to thank Grant Hubble for inviting me to the Distinguished Scholars Banquet. Grant, it was great to have you in SCSU Physics this year, and I wish you all the best as you continue your studies at the University of Minnesota and further on in a degree in the medical field. So take care and hope to see you again.
I have the honor of introducing Mr. Mead, my SCSU physics teacher. He helped me engage in and understand science in a way that I never had before. Instead of just slugging through problem sets, Mr. Mead made the class fun and enjoyable with interesting class demonstrations and lectures. In addition to being a great teacher, he always had a fun story to tell, and throughout my time in his class, it became apparent that he really cared about and engaged with his students. Thank you, Mr. Mead, for fostering my love of science and making some of the funnest labs I've ever done.
What is this message that came in late last night? Aaron Cruzy, Distinguished Scholars. Oh! Hey, Aaron, thank you for asking me to be your teacher to the Distinguished Scholars Banquet. You have got to be one of the most positive and upbeat people I have ever met. I wish you all the best, and I look forward to hearing about your adventures in the future. Take care.
The teacher that I picked for this is Mr. Mead. Mr. Mead teaches chemistry, physics, history of science, and Tiger House. I had him try 1 and 2 in SCSU physics, and I even did a feature on him on Tiger News last trimester. He taught me the importance of fun and engagement and learning something new. He would tell us these stories that would relate to what we were talking about at the time. We would also do interesting demonstrations like shooting a ping pong ball through an aluminum can. I would like to thank him for all that he does here at FHS, including letting us disrupt his first hour class for Tiger News 3 times.
I want to thank Tyler Rosenberg for inviting me to this Distinguished Scholars Banquet. Tyler was in my SCSU physics class, and I know he's served the school well in the Web Genius program. I wish you all the best success at the University of Minnesota Twin Cities as you study chemistry, and I hope to hear from you in the future.
Ms. Meyer was my Algebra 2 teacher as well as my CIS calculus teacher. She helped me through one of the hardest classes in high school and truly dedicated her time to make sure I was succeeding. I felt like she cared for me as a person and not just a student. Her drive, dedication, and willingness to listen are things that I want to carry with me after high school. Even after I finished junior year, I continued to visit her, and she helped me with college applications, decisions, as well as asked me about my life. She's reminded me that with stress and worry, there can be joy and gratitude, and I will always be impacted by that.
Hello, I am honored to be Kaylee Felch's teacher for the Distinguished Scholar Awards Banquet. I have had the privilege to have Kaylee ever since she was a freshman in Algebra 2. I also had her as a junior in U of M Calculus. I truly enjoy Kaylee's drop-ins to my classroom to catch up on what's going on with her, and I am going to miss that next year. With her amazing work ethic and compassion for others, I know she will do amazing things. Good luck at UW-Madison next year, and keep in touch.
I had Ms. Meyer for U of M Calc last year for one trimester, and I learned a lot from her. She's one of the reasons I have chosen to continue with math in college. She's very passionate about math. She even got a My Baby's First math book for her new son. I am extremely grateful for everything she has done for me, and I am glad she let me TA for the last two tries of senior year before quarantine. Miss Meyer, thank you so much for being an amazing teacher and an awesome friend.
Hello, I am honored to be Cami Finstead's teacher for the Distinguished Scholar Awards Banquet. I had the privilege of having Cami in U of M Calculus as a junior. She was also my teaching assistant this school year during first and second trimester. During this past year, it has been a joy to have Cami as my TA. I've enjoyed talking to her about her goals to pursue a career in math. With her eagerness to learn math on a deeper level, determination to succeed, and her kind heart, I know she will go on to do amazing things. Good luck at the U of M next year, Cami.
Hello, my name is Brandon Pereira, and my teacher is Miss Meyer. Meyer has been my math team coach for the past 3 years, and she was also my U of M Calc teacher last year. She's always been so kind and easy to talk to, which makes asking for help easy, which is really nice in a teacher. She's also helped kindle my love for math. Seeing how much she loves math makes me want to strive to be like her and love math just as much.
Hello, I'm Ms. Meyer, and I'm honored to be Brandon Herr's teacher for the Distinguished Scholar Awards Banquet. I had the privilege of having Brandon as a junior in U of M Calculus. He was also a vital part of the math team ever since it started 3 years ago. I have truly enjoyed getting to know Brandon over the years. I know with his quick wit, drive, and kindness, he will go on to make the world a better place. Good luck next year at the U, Brandon.
So, hey, Ms. Goh, I just want to let you know that you're my most favorite teacher in all my 4 years at high school, so that's why I chose you for this video. I really have fun in last year AP Chem class, and you all. And I always thankful that you always helping me with chem question early in the morning. And I hope that in the future I can reach out to you whenever I have chemistry question. Thank you.
Hey Fawn, congratulations on being a 2020 Distinguished Scholar Award winner. And I really appreciate all the work that you put in AP Chemistry last year. I look forward to hearing all about all the good things that you will do in your future. Good luck.
Hi, I'm Jonathan Emick, and the teacher that had a positive influence on my life is Mrs. Larson. She taught some of my math classes in high school and junior high at Christian Life Academy before it closed its location, and she just found ways to make the course content much more interesting and engaging than any other math class I'd taken before, which is also part of the reason why I decided to take a calculus class this past semester through PSEO. She also wrote me a letter of recommendation to St. Olaf College, which is where I'll be going this fall, so I'm very glad to have had her as a teacher and an influence in my life.
Hi, Jonathan. Thank you for this opportunity to help honor you. You've worked hard to be in this position today, and I'm just so proud of your accomplishments. As a student, you've always been diligent with your classwork, showing a love of learning that went beyond really just getting a good grade. More importantly, you have a kindness for your classmates. As you move on to this next journey, I pray you'll continue to grow in your walk with Christ and lean on him in all you do. Nice job, Jonathan.
Ms. Negrin was my U of M Lit Comp teacher this past year and is without a doubt one of the most loving and selfless people that I have met in my entire life. Her passion for her students and for her class made it impossible to not love every single second of her class, and second hour was always the highlight of my day. The way she taught has truly changed the way I look at my education and the world, and is something that I am so incredibly grateful for.
Hello, I'm Patty Nygren, and I'm here to honor Kelly Beck. Kelly, you are such an amazing student. I wish I had time to talk about all your wonderful work, like your personal narrative about not getting a cast on your elbow. But more important than all those well-written essays, you have made a difference in our classes. When you make a perceptive connection, we all stop to listen and learn. Your quiet confidence, combined with your passion, inspires us all. Congratulations.
Ms. Nygren has helped me out a lot. Despite only having her for 1 year, she has taught me so much. She has strengthened my ability to write, challenged my analytical skills, and made me an overall better student. Without Ms. Nygren's kind and helpful nature, I would not be as ready as I am for college. Ms. Nygren opened my eyes to all of my college potential and the expectations that comes with college writing. Thanks to her, I am college ready and so excited for my next step.
Hello, I'm Patty Nygren, and I'm here to honor Sophie Stokes. Sophie, it's been so much fun having you in Shakespeare and U of M Lit and Comp. I will always remember the fun we had acting out Macbeth. And in Lit, you absolutely rock both the writing and the discussions. You always have such great things to say, using critical theories to dig deep and explore the nuances of the text. You have grown so much this year as a reader, writer, and thinker. Congratulations.
My name is Zoe Schenzel, and my teacher is Miss Pika, who I had the privilege of having in 7th and 8th grade. Miss Pika saw things in me that I didn't even know I had in myself. She cared for me and her other students. Miss Pika truly challenged me in the best ways possible, and I'm still striving towards the goals we made together in middle school. Thank you, Miss Pika.
Congratulations, everyone, especially you, Zoe. Your dedication is so impressive. Second, you totally made my day. Thank you very much. You will always hold a special place in my heart. And third, I just want to recognize your family. I still remember in seventh grade when you said that you were planning to have someone take pictures of you and your siblings to surprise your parents. That love and support both ways in your family will help guide you through life. Congratulations.
Hi, my name's Keila Moore, and I chose Miss Rauch from Dodge Middle School. She's an amazing person that's kind to everyone, and she has such a great sense of humor and sarcasm.
Hi, Kate. It's Mrs. Rauch. So glad that I could be a part of this for you. You're just such a hard worker. You're a kid that I will remember always from my teaching career. You were really quiet and shy to begin with, and then you opened up with me, and we had a really fun relationship while you were here at Dodge. So sad that your basketball season got cut short by one game. We were cheering for you. Go, Kate.
Hey, Mr. Smith. I just wanted to say thank you for being the best ramp teacher I could ever ask for. You've always been the person that I could turn to whenever I was going through something. You'd always be there for me. You give the best advice, anything about college. You wrote the best letter of rec that got me into my dream school. I just want to say thank you for everything that you've done for me and all the students that you've motivated to try their best in school and outside of school.
Chrissy, congratulations on being recognized as one of FHS's 2020 Distinguished Scholars. I'm completely honored and humbled to be chosen as the teacher you chose to recognize here tonight. It's been quite the journey to watch you grow from a freshman into a senior, and I'm excited to see what you do in your future. You're going to be somebody who's going to go out and write your own story and continue to move mountains. I am so unbelievably proud of you, and just know that I'm always going to be here rooting for you.
Hi, my name is Seth Goodrow, and I chose Mr. Zuzek as my teacher because he makes a fun atmosphere to learn in, and he cares about his students even after they aren't in his class anymore.
Hey there, this is Mr. Zuzek, and I have the privilege of being recognized by Seth Goodrow. And first, I'd like to say thanks to Seth because he was one of my very first students I had in Farmington, and he was a very diligent, hardworking, and most of all, kind and respectful young man, and I know that wherever he goes in life, he'll be highly successful, and I will miss seeing him as well as other students in Farmington.